all your stuff take home again, look.
Okay. Okay, yeah. Bag.
You put your stuff on there.
No, well.
Right.
So give out the cards.
Oh,
thank you. Can you give out the cards?
Wait, what?
See the cards?
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I can't reach from there.
Why are you so far away?
Who's that for?
That's for you.
Your mum.
What?
What did the woman say about the coat
in
you? Texted me about the coat yesterday.
Oh, no, she didn't mail me back. But I'll write it wasn't yours anyway. So, but she had put on Facebook about the man. And my mum said you'd helped the man. And someone had left a coat with him. So.
Yeah,
well,
Dad.
Dad. I'll left with the coat.
Come on, reach! There you go, catch!
Now I've dropped it.
Me. Cheryl again. Hope you like the minions. Dad.
Pass it to me next time I've got one, Cheryl. And I'll pass it over.
Me. Me. What's going on?
Me, yeah. That's you.
Me.
Dad. Me? I think I know what these are. Okay. Me?
Yeah, you didn't open them then.
No. Cat?
No.
Oh!
Hooligan.
Me. Cheryl!
No, it's
not. Don't throw it together. You'll hurt somebody in Ellie.
There could be something in it.
It could be sharp, so it might break someone. Could be glass in it.
Wait.
Who's that for?
Ellie. Yeah.
Thank you.
That's okay,
you.
No, anything for Louise there yet?
You got I got mine. You gave me mine.
You gave it to her, Dan?
Oh, did I?
Yeah.
You gave it all to her last week.
No, Friday.
No,
what's the day today? Sunday.
Mm-hmm.
No,
what's
well,
the day?
Should be a card for you.
Yeah, you
gave me a card as well.
Oh, you've
got
a card,
yeah.
I'll
text you.
Cheryl!
Pass it to
Auntie Lulu. Oh, that's a bit easier. Me? Me? Wait, yeah.
Oh, you've got one.
Me?
Well, I enjoyed their bounce around last night. Balls at 4, pal. They're getting harder and harder to wake up, though. No, they're not going to live long, I don't think.
Cheryl's.
They're getting sport rotten now. I'm just getting them out when I get back from work.
That looks like it's for Cheryl.
Is it for Cheryl?
Yeah.
What could that possibly be?
Short stocking. Or socks.
Me. Cheryl. Oh, what the? Alright. Me.
Go.
Is that everything?
There should be some
calendars. Is that a calendar for you there, John? Or Ellie, that calendar?
It's a calendar for you.
Your name's on it, isn't it?
So you can organise yourself.
Me and you.
Your name's on it.
There's one from Australia.
There's one from Australia there too, on the cards too. And that's for you, Ellie. It's in the front of it. Ellie.
Is it?
Written on the word somewhere there.
Oh, yeah.
That's for you, but you keep your...
And then
so
that's
keep
for...
Keep right like
Lou. Right.
Another one.
Yeah, and then Cheryl.
No,
awesome.
Yeah,
there
you
go. Because
you've got one from us and one from
Australia.
Right then, let's
that's
go.
It. You can put your stuff all into that big bag over there and it'll open really.
Yeah, you got me my favourite ones.
What is it?
No, because you don't like
Street.
You don't like Snickers, do you? Snickers?
No, I don't like Snickers.
Instead, you get more in there anyway.
Yay, Quality Streets. Nice. Hey, selfie stick!
Yeah, I bet you ain't got a selfie stick.
No. Thank you.
Thank you.
I did a chocolate bee too.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. These are going to smell nice. Oh, yeah.
I wear that when I was your age, Eddie. Impulse.
Oh, I know this game. Oh, this dinosaur one. I know Top Trumps. I've played it before. My friend. Yeah, I know how to play it now as well, so that's good. Is difficult to open because it's...
How weird this, right? I went out to check my car, the levels in the car, my water level and oil level and stuff. And I wasn't wearing my glasses, but what I thought was my neighbour with her dog.
What is these?
I said, I'm just going to check, I've got my MOTs on, I'm just going to check my car. And she said, oh, you don't know my neighbour too well, do you? Your neighbour too well, do you? I'm her sister. Like, you're her sister. I swear to God it was her.
Is that
her?
Maybe she's a twin.
No, I said that. I said, are you twins? I said,
oh, oh yeah.
Now look up now.
Oh dear.
I said, are you twins?
That looks great.
You look alike.
I'm going to wear it now though. Because...
Maybe next year, Ellie, when you want to get rid of
her. Oh dear.
She had different colour hair. I was like, is she trying to trick me into believing? Because you know she's a bit crazy, but she hasn't realised she is. What the hell? But then I wasn't wearing my glasses, so they didn't look alike.
Oh, thank you. Who bought me that?
That's for me, from
oh,
Dad and me.
I haven't got one.
Oh, guess how much that was?
I'm using
it. Yeah, you keep that thing.
What?
You've got it in the bin somewhere.
But I like that. That's the one I like to wear mostly. And I kept thinking, get myself one, and I kept thinking, oh, I'll just keep putting it off.
She's a twin, your
neighbour, is she?
No, I think I'd offer it carefully. No. We'll use it all next year, Janet. Recycling.
No, she said no. She said, do you think we look alike? Yeah, you look alike.
Yeah.
She's blonder. She's
got blonde
hair.
You like. Probably see her again with your glasses on now.
Yeah, I know.
But
she's her mannerisms and everything with the dog. She's like, I'm just doing it for my...
Oh, of course, of course.
Yeah, I thought it was one of her names.
Merry Madagascar.
Yeah.
Shampoo. Good one.
Yeah, because I know you need that to get your hair clean.
Mm-hmm.
That's the one that cleans it. And then you've got the one that...
What,
yeah, thing, Vaseline.
I get lift up there,
yeah. Ah! Good.
Sweet! Lots and lots of sweet!
And now this one?
Huh? It's hard getting it because I only had medium and extra large, and extra large looks battered. Medium looks pretty good. And I've right down the bottom, that's why it's all battered, because there's a the last one there.
What
side.
is this?
That's
So that's what you yell it.
That's like going running or whatever.
Well, it's right near him. It'll fit you. Got a hood gone on.
Yeah, those ones you
fit. Most likely fit, yeah.
It'll fit you.
Yeah. Looks big enough.
There you
go. Really nice one at Easter Cod. Why is it so silent now? Okay.
Is it going to fit that shell?
Hey, thanks.
I've got the receipt.
Suit Ellie, happy Christmas and blessed New Year.
From Granny Jan and Mel.
Thank
get.
You.
Than that. I did look. I was actually trying to get you a jumper. It doesn't quite fit around my ankle kippage. You might, you know.
Thank you.
That's all right, that's
who bought these here lovely sweets?
Oh, they're nice.
Who bought them?
Do you like them,
don't
you?
Was it Cheryl, was it?
Yeah.
Oh, lovely. Yeah, I like them.
I do like them.
Oh, nice. I tried them when I made a pink panther ones.
I cleaned them out of the, the
way. Thank you.
Thank you, everybody. It's very nice.
Thank you.